a caption gives a context to a photograph. Sometimes a photograph is just an image to a lay person who's looking at it, who doesn't know who the photographer is, where the photographer comes from, what is that scene. So like I said, if it's a beautiful photograph, it's just a pretty face, you know, and you want to know more. So it was really nice, and nice to talk to young people always, you know. Sometimes it was fairly startling the kind of things they came up with. And, you know, so I sort of looked at the photograph afresh, and indeed what they said sort of related well with it. And that was the point of the whole exercise about what a story, what a photograph can say, what kind of a story it can say. It was great fun. I liked all those one-liner captions. You know, just hang out. And I think the favorite one for my day was, "Hey, have any of you seen my husband? They look just like you." You know, I thought that was just hilarious.